people are divided. The left versus the right, the white versus the black, the man versus the woman, the police officers versus the peaceful protesters. And we are trying to smash through that paradigm. Because when you look at the economy today, as things get worse, more prisons get built. As things get worse, more crimes sometimes are committed, crimes of theft. Problem, reaction, solution. Yet at the same time, what is the government doing? Besides banker bailouts, the tune of trillions and trillions of dollars, some of them going to Europe in offshore bank accounts. If this government actually cares about us and the peaceful, democratic, political process, then why are they going around the voters doing what they're doing to Ron Paul? Why, for example, are we seeing states on the local level criminalizing the harvesting of rainwater?